Namaskar and good afternoon. We'll now review the results of another glittering company, Avenue Supermarts Limited, which has rewarded its shareholders on the stock market especially very wonderfully right from the day it went public. Avenue Supermarkets Limited is a Mumbai-based company which owns and operates the D Mart stores. It is a national supermarket chain that offers customers a range of home and personal products under one roof. It offers a wide range of products with focus on foods, vegetables, crockery, toys, games, non-foods, general merchandise, so many things. Almost everything is available in D Mart, and it is famous for its quality. The company opened its first store in Mumbai in 2002, and now it has got about 184 stores with 6.3 million square foot of retail business area across several states like Maharashtra, Gujarat, Daman, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, NCR, Chhattisgarh and Punjab. Now let us see the consolidated results for Q1. The total revenue for Q1 ended June 30th, 2019 stood at 5,815 crores as compared to 4,576 crores in the same period last year and 5,075 crores in the previous quarter. So, quite a good jump. Look at that. Q1 revenue is 5,815 crores. Same Q1 last year was 4,575 crores. So, some 1,300 crores additional. Now, in the previous quarter, it was 5,075. Therefore, even compared to previous quarter, there is a growth of 800 crores in the revenue. Now, the earnings, EBITDA stage, that is earnings before interest, tax, depreciation and amortization, that is 597 crores compared to 423 crores in the corresponding quarter of last year. EBITDA margin has improved from 9.2% last year to 10.3% in Q1 of this year. Now, that is EBITDA. Net profit is 323 crores in Q1 of FY20 compared to 245 crores in corresponding quarter of last year, that is Q1 of last year, and 192 crores in the previous quarter. So, whether you take it previous quarter 192 crores or Q1 of last year 245 crores, 323 crores in Q1 is comfortably, impressively high. The profit after tax margin has improved from 5.3% last year to 5.5%, 5.3 to 5.5. Now, basic earnings per share, EPS, in Q1 stands at 5.18 compared to 3.93 in Q1 of last year and 3.07 in previous quarter. So, whether you look from previous quarter angle or the corresponding quarter angle, current quarter is better in terms of net revenues, EBITDA and also net profit. So, D Mart follows a very wonderful business philosophy. Everyday low cost, EDLC, everyday low price. Low cost, they will purchase at low cost, they will sell you at low price strategy, which aims at procuring goods at competitive price using operational and distributive efficiencies. So, procurement stage also low cost. Selling to you is at also low price. Ramesh Damani, considered as the guru of Rakesh Junjunwala in the stock market, he is also the promoter of D Mart. He owns a significant shareholding here. Now, but the CEO and managing director of D Mart is Neville Noranha. Neville Noranha says, revenue growth was in line with our expectations. Gross margin is ahead of our expectations, and our continued operational efficiency has resulted in higher profit after tax margins. As we have said in the past, Q1 margins are not usually a reflection of the entire year. See, every quarter is slightly different in respect of retail business. Q1 margins are higher. Some quarters are higher, some quarters are slightly lower. But you can see the corresponding quarter of last year, that also is Q1. Now also Q1. Compared to that corresponding quarter of last year also, now revenues are higher, margins are higher, net profit is higher, EPS is higher. We need not compare with the previous quarter. Anyway, previous quarter is slightly lower. Now, current market price is 1,360. 52-week low is 1,127. 52-week high is 1,696. Current market price is 1,360. 52-week low is 1,127. 52-week high is 1,696. So, it is somewhere in the middle. Now, the journey will be upwards. So, that you can be sure. It is going to open more store. It is going to have greater profits, greater sales, etc. Face value is 10. Price earning is very high at 65. But, for Avenue Supermarts, it is taken as normal. So, the price trend indicates that there has been slightly lesser price now compared to 1 year before. The profits are improving. Now, what I can say about this price in respect of Avenue Supermarts is, over a period of time, it will grow. In spite of the fact that the price earning is high, 65 is definitely high. But I think the 65 will be maintained. The reputation of Supermarts, D Mart is like that. So if it is maintained, the price will go on growing. Now, based on the reputation of the company, we can say that it's a very good company on a progressive path. About the price, it depends upon the market conditions. Thank you for listening. I will be back with you with another wonderful company.